Hi there, Mark Helsel here with LittleSomething.com. We're here to talk to you about this month's monthly theme. Last month, elderly people. I hope you sent something to some elderly person, and if you did, you already know how special that was. Well, this month we've got a new theme, and it's June, so of course this is our graduation theme. You know, and I know people that have graduated from high school. We know people that have graduated from college. We know little kids that have graduated from preschool and other kids going into the big schools. So we all know people that have made academic advancements. So we want to actually honor those folks. So we have a couple ideas for you. Here's something really great. Completely decadent chocoholic celebration cake. You could send that to somebody and say, way to go, congratulations on your graduation, and they would absolutely love it. Now, of course, you know people that love these jelly bellies. These are one of the most popular items we have. And if you sent that with a little note, I'm sure they would absolutely love that. There are people that, believe it or not, after college, after high school, they actually still want to read. And this is a cool little book of secrets. And it's just so interesting. So somebody you know would love to get a little book like that with a note. And then, of course, you know, as I mentioned, there are little kids that are, it's a big deal. They're coming out of preschool. They're going into kindergarten. Wouldn't it be awesome to send them something like this, a little flying plane? They would really love that. And then lastly, but not least, this mini play scene, Rush Hour. You remember these. You pull the stickers off and put them on there. And children just absolutely love that. Keeps them occupied for hours. So those are just a few ideas here at Little Something that we want to encourage you. Think about 1, 2, 3 people this month that have graduated and they would really appreciate, out of the blue, as always, unexpected, a little something from you with a note. That would be awesome. I hope you do it. I encourage you to do it. It'll brighten their day. It'll brighten your day. Thanks.